4 out of 10 Americans consider marriage to be irrelevant. Wow. Times are changing. It's the 18th of November, 2010. I'm Reginald. I'm also known as Dimcat. We know that Ireland is in trouble. They have so much debt compared to their GDP. There's no way they're going to be able to pay that off. If I were Irish, I would just say to hell with it. We're not paying IMF and all these international organizations. All they want to do is come in and say, okay, you guys got a lot of debt. We'll loan you the money. And when they can't pay it back, then, oh yeah, we get to acquire all your resources. And no, it's just another scam. I can't believe people are tolerating this, but you know what? The euro is, I don't think it's going to make it. Greece still has its problems. We're hearing things about Spain. At this point, it looks like it's not going to last very long, but nobody knows when it's going to fall apart. Now, it's the same thing about the U.S. economy. You know, it's sort of like a zombie, in a sense. So, I'm not going to worry too much about the timetable. What I am going to do, and I made this decision, I thought about putting a certain type of gun on layaway, but I didn't. I'm just going to go out and just buy a Mosin Nagant, or should I say Mosin Nagant. You guys know what the hell I'm talking about. Anyway, it's about a $100 gun. It's very common. It's why it's so cheap. But it's a pretty reliable gun. So I'm going to look into that. See how that really does me. I'm going to buy as much ammunition as I can. Man, it's windy. So I had to walk around in a different neighborhood. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and get this out of the way. There's no way I can do a dumb cat video without a dog being in the video. In some way, somehow. Some people commented about that. You know, anyway, Nancy Pelosi, I hear you. Nancy Pelosi is going to be the Democrats' minority leader. I mean, it's quite interesting to me. Didn't they learn the first time? I mean, like, why would you send her back? Why send her back? I mean, she did pretty much everything that the president wanted. She rammed through that legislation, and she supported things that were not popular with the public, and we saw the results. But she still has a lot of clout because they're still going to go with her. I think it's an idiotic move. It doesn't make any sense at all. But I think it's more of a rebellion against the White House than it is an endorsement of Pelosi. Okay, cable TV subscription had its largest decline in almost 30 years. People are basically going to Hulu. People are going to Netflix. If you have Netflix, you can watch a lot of these TV shows. It really defeats the purpose of even having cable TV. I mean, why pay for cable TV when you can just watch it on Netflix or Hulu? I know I watch a lot of stuff off of Hulu. And actually, I think the picture quality looks better than what I get on television, even with flat screen TVs. You know, a lot of times standard definition doesn't look that good on flat screen TVs. And I don't know, TV shows look a lot better online to me. Maybe it's a smaller screen, but my screen isn't really that much smaller, so. I mean, why pay another $40 for cable TV when you have Netflix or whatever? I know, just a thought. And plus, people are just downloading stuff off the internet anyway. I think it would be kind of cool if they simulcast the major networks like Fox.com or whatever, ABC or whatever. They sort of had it so that you can either watch it on TV at 8 o'clock or you can watch the TV show on their website at 8 o'clock. Of course, local people wouldn't like that very much at all, but you can have a situation where you go onto their website and it sees your IP address and it shows you local content as well, like the 6 o'clock news. Maybe you can watch it live that way. Maybe that's one way of getting around that. But yeah, the internet, it looks a lot better on the internet, in my opinion, a lot of these TV shows, but that's just my opinion. What do you guys think? Here's my question about a survival rifle. Am I better off with an SKS or a Mosin? A Mosin Nagant. Mosin Nagant. I should really learn how to say this if I'm going to be carrying the damn thing. But seriously, I pretty much made my decision. But which one? What are some of the advantages and disadvantages of each weapon? Obviously, with SKS, it's not really bolt action. You have more of a semi-automatic fire type of situation. But I'm really looking for bolt action anyway. So, you guys, give me some of your opinions on that stuff. Should I go with corrosive ammo That sort of freaks me out. I was looking for non-corrosive, but corrosive is so much cheaper. So should I just go with the corrosive ammo and just clean out the bolt and whatever every single time I use it? Probably gonna end up cleaning it out anyway, so why not? All right, have a good day, and remember, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. Bye.